this video, we will be discussing about chapter 6, factors and multiples. This video will be part 3, but in this video, we will be having a look on exercise 2. The main topic of exercise 2 is prime factorization. In this video, we will be having looking on the prime factorization. So, my lovely students are ready with their textbook and pen or pencil in their hand. This topic is on page number 14. So, students, are you ready? Let's start it. So, students, now we will be discussing the main topic of this chapter, or I can say the core topic. Okay, students, the topic is prime factorization. हमें एक नंबर दिया होगा उसे हमें छोटे 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 करके वी हैव टू कम टू आवर फाइनल आंसर. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो लेट्स हैव लुक ऑन दिस.
कंसीडर द नंबर 30. फैक्टर्स ऑफ 30 आर 1 2 3 5 6 10 15 30. आउट ऑफ दीस फैक्टर्स द प्राइम फैक्टर्स आर.
स्टूडेंट्स, let's have an example. Consider the number that is 30. Factors of 30 means 30 kis kis table mein jata hai. Oh, I can say 30 is a multiple of dash tables. Factors of 30 are 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 15, 30. 30 in sab tables mein jata hai. Okay? Out of these factors, the prime factors are prime factor, that means they are the prime numbers. 2, 3 and 5 are the prime numbers. Okay students, you can have a look. 2, 3 is a 6. 6, 5 is a 30.
So, 2, 3 and 5. 30 is equal to 2 into 3 into 5. Thus, when a number is expressed as product of its prime factors, we call it prime factorized.
The meaning of prime factorization. Thus, when a number is expressed as the product of its prime factor, we call the prime factorization. Aapne dekha, here were the factors and now I express them in the prime factors. These three numbers are prime numbers. Jab bhi we have prime numbers ki help ko lekar ek number tak jaate hai, that is 2 into 3, 6. 6, 5 is a 30. This type of calculation or this type of arrangement of numbers is known as prime factorization. Okay students, let's read this definition again. Thus, when a number is expressed as a product, product means multiplication of its prime factors. Yes, I have factors, but we skip prime factors. We call it as a prime factorization. Okay.
Example, find prime factors of 54. Method 1. This method is.
There are three methods to calculate the prime factorization. The first method is known as factor tree method. In this, we have to form three things. You can observe 54 ko maine split kiya 2 27 sa 2 up 27 ka isko split hoga 3 9 sa 3 will remain as it is 9 will 3 3 sa 9. Understood students? Ab ek number ko lekar hum se factorize karte jaate hain. Okay, when you will be solved, you will have a great idea about it. I can say we will be solving
this called factor tree method. Method 2. Thus, 54 is equal to 2 into 3 into 3.
Same method is there. Factor 3 can have a shape in tree. In this, we will not give a shape. We will write in a statement form. Okay, students?
Prime factors of a number, we divide.
Students, the third method is short. addition method. जो हमने factor tree में किया था, the same method is followed everywhere, but the writing pattern is different. See, have a look on this. In this, it is a division method. 2 27s are 3 9s are 3 3s are 3 1s are. To get the prime factor of a number, we divide the given number by the prime numbers, that is 2 3 5 7 11. And as so on, as long as the coefficient division is by that of number. हम ये divide करते जाएंगे जब तक हमें one answer नहीं मिल जाता. And we will be using the prime factors such as 2 3 5 7 11. Okay, students.
Given number by prime numbers 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, and so on, as long as the quotient is divisible by that number. We continue the division till the quotient is 1.
We will continue the division till we receive our question 1. So students, let's discuss exercise 2. So students, now we will be solving 1 to 2 sums of factor tree method. Your question number 8 is, find the prime factorization of the following numbers by factor tree method. Okay students, let's start it. I will be using the next slide so we can have a proper factor tree. Okay students, so let's start with question number, which one do you want I should solve? C 180. Let's start it. Our question is C 180. I will be using the next slide so I can get the exact spacing. C 180. मैंने उसको सबसे पहले ऊपर लिख दिया. Now I will divide this 180 into 9 numbers. That is 2 90s are. When I divide 180, I will be getting 290. Understood? Now, this 90, I can split this 90 into 30s of 3, 30s of 90. अब इस 30 को भी मैं स्प्लिट कर सकती हूँ 3 10s आर. इस 10 को भी मैं स्प्लिट कर सकती हूँ 2 5s आर. ओके अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट्स. इफ यू विश यू कैन कॉपी दिस एज इट इज. इसको आप चाहो तो एज इट इज कॉपी कर सकते हो. When you will copy, you will get an exact shape of a tree. So students, you understood the sum? How I did? See, now I will be writing my final answer. 180 equals to, I will be writing this. 2 into 3 into 3 into 2 into 5. 2 into 3 into 3 into 2 into 5. Now, if you want to check that your answer is correct or not, then you can multiply it. 2 3s are 6. 6 3s are 18. 18 2s are 18. 2s are 36 and 36, 5s are 6, 5s are 30 and my answer came to 180. जब मेरा जो आंसर आया मैं उसको मल्टीप्लाई करूं और मेरा आंसर सेम आ जाए 180, then I can say that my answer is correct. Okay students, do you want, should I solve one more sum of factor tree? Okay, let's solve now 200 H1. Okay. Now we will be solving the H. Our question is 200. Now I will be start to split this 200. 200 ट्राई करो, सबसे पहले 2 में डालो तो आपको क्या आंसर छोटा छोटा होता जाएगा। ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हमेशा पहले 2 में डालने की कोशिश करो, अगर 2 में नहीं देन 3, इफ 3 नॉट देन 5 और 7। अंडरस्टूड स्टूडेंट्स? लेट्स मूव इट। 100 आई कैन स्प्लिट दिस 100 इनटू 2, 50 ये 50 को भी मैं स्प्लिट कर सकते हैं 2, 25 ये 25 भी स्प्लिट हो सकता है 5, 5। अब कुछ पॉसिबल है मैं कुछ स्प्लिट कर सकती हूँ? नो। देन नाउ आई विल बी डूइंग द डेकोरेशन पार्ट। नाउ आई विल कॉपी दिस, इफ यू वांट यू कैन कॉपी, इफ यू डोंट वांट यू कैन कीप इट हियर टिल द एंड। आई डोंट हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम इन दैट, बट यू शुड रिमेंबर व्हाट विल बी योर आंसर। 200 was my question. My answer will be 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 5. 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 into 5. Let's multiply it and see that whether my answer is correct or not. 2 2's are 4. 4 2's are 8. 8 5's are 40. 40 5's are 200. So students, here we complete the discussion of factor tree method. Let's solve one more sum in division form of question number 9. Question number 9, we are supposed to use the short division method. Okay students? Which sum should I start with? C, 84. Okay students, my question is 84. Now I will be starting with the division method. सबसे पहले आप एक division वाला format बना लो। Now we will be starting. First I will write 84. Now I will divide this 84 into 2. 84 को मैं जब 2 से divide करूँ तो answer क्या आएगा? 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4. Understood students? Now I will again divide it. 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. Now 21 will go in which table? Yes, very good. 3 7s are 7 1s are. Understood? मैंने सिंपल डिवाइड कर करके 1 तक पहुंचा है। Understood students? Now I will be writing it. 84 equals to 2 into 2 into 3 into 7. These are my prime factors of 84. 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 21, 21 7s are 84. So students, here we complete the discussion of exercise 2. That is, the main topic of exercise 2 was prime factors. We discussed 3 methods. Which were they? Factor tree method, one was statement method, and the third was short division method. So here is your worksheet. Now you will be solving question number 7 as a part of your worksheet. And question number 8 and question number 9. So students, that's all for today. Take care, be happy, practice at home, practice. This topic is very easy if you know the tables and if you are very skilled in division. Try to do orally divide. Okay students, bye, take care.